Alright. Next area. We just finished up the Wandaria Remains, which is the carnival area. What the heck is this? Winter Horns. Okay. Northeast Frost Street. I'm still in my Noble Ranger outfit. Honestly, Kirby looks really cute with it. See ya. Well, that definitely works. Destroy 4 animal snow sculptures. Okay. Alrighty, Vending Mouth. Nice. There's a warp star right there, but I'm not gonna take it just yet. Hey, buddy. And that's the first of the 4. On to the next area. I have yet to find any other of the animal snow sculptures, so I can break them. Hey! What the frick? Yeah, that was a given because of my frickin', I'm the evolved version of, the ranger. So that was gonna be a gimme. Hey, there's one. So there should be... So there's two more, apparently. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I broke the blocks over here. There's the third one. Ow! Right there. So there's that, and then we got these over here. Hey. Oh, real quick. Just bonk. Ow. So, down here? Oh, okay. That's interesting. Find a, I did not find a side alley, apparently. Don't know what it's talking about. Oh, it must have been from the first section, though. Spook step. Solar panel switch. Alright. Metro on Ice. Sounds interesting. I think I might need Ice Kirby to help with this one. There we go. That's his block? Oh, that is not a good sign at all. See, Ice Kirby has control of the ice. Oh. Yeah. Ow. Thank you. I'll take that. Stand on top of two trains. Two trains, two chains. Oh. Ha! Nice. I think I see. Yep, that's the other train right there that he was talking about. Nice. Oh, that's the first one. Nice. In case if anyone, in case if y'all don't know about, like, this little, the star coins that I'm collecting, like, if you see in the top right, I have over 6,000 of them now. For those, like, that haven't played this game yet, you're probably wondering, well, what do those star coins even do for you in the end? They are to be used alongside crystals and the blueprints to upgrade my abilities. So I know for a fact I can upgrade the hammer into the toy hammer right now. So that would end up taking up 2 crystals and 500 of the star coins. Oh, what did I just find? There's two secret passages? Excuse me? So there's one I'm missing. Oh, I see it. Nice. There's the second Waddle Dee. What's over here? That's the second secret passageway, apparently. Oh, about to have some fun. Invincibility candy! There's 3 Waddle Dees, and I think actually that's a total of 4 so far, because I gotten the Waddle Dee for finding the 2 secret passageways. Oh no, 5 actually, because the one as well for standing on top of 2 trains. What the f- I had no idea what that was. I almost got squished. Hey, let me get some of that sushi. Oh, guess we're gonna go be a cone mouth real quick. I don't think I've been a cone mouth since Natural Plains. Okay, little souvenir. So apparently I still need the cone mouth, because I see a crack in the frickin' ground over there. Let's go. Yeah! Wait, so check the inside of the shipping container. Check the... find the two secret passageways. Stand on top of the two trains. The Waddle Dees for clearing the stage, and the four hidden Waddle Dees that I've already found. I think this is a straight-up perfect run, right off the bat. Let's go! Right off the rip, every single Waddle Dee in the stage, I don't have to revisit it at all. Bolted storage mount. This thing, I remember that. Hey, Sword Kirby, let's go. How many more stages is it? Let's go. So, windy, freezing seas. Oh. No? Okay. That's the biggest swing that Kirby can fathom with a hammer. What I like the fact is, like, unlike Smash Brothers, he doesn't consistently start taking little bits of damage as he holds the full charge for it. Oh, hello. Hey. There's one Waddle Dee. Clutter Needle. Oh boy, here we go. So there's a Waddle Dee over here. I just don't know. Oh, wait. Hold up. I think I know how to get to him. I wasted a lot of time doing that. Yeah. Alrighty, second Waddle Dee. And I hear another Waddle Dee somewhere over here. I just don't know if I'm going crazy or not. It just took me to a whole different area, didn't it? Yep. No! Thank you. Yeah, I missed the third one. It's somewhere in that little area from before. Oh, what is that? Dragon fire! That's the highest you can get the fire, right? Oh boy. Secret underground room? Excuse me? Oh no. I gotta try to beat the fuse to the cannon. Fire in the hole! Oh, hello! I thought that was for nothing, but looks like it was for something. Nice! I see a hidden capsule. Don't try to hide from me. What's that? Find a cave that's safe from the wind. What the heck? Nah. That's Cap. Hey, the cone mount. Find a cave that's safe from the wind. That is Cap. No shot. There's a freaking cave that's safe from the wind. The Battle of Blizzard's Brit. What the heck? The Battle of Blizzard Bridge. Why is that the name of the stage? Alright. Oh, wait. I think I remember this. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Give me Ranger. Okay, you know what? Give me sword. Oh, you know what? No, give me hammer. That's a lot. Oh, Florina, her again. That did some heavy damage. Just keep moving, Kirby. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Tornadoes possible. You know what? Let's go with bomb. I haven't used the ow. Okay. Heh heh. Not too certain about the hammer. How the heck do you... I'm not too certain on how I'm supposed to get that little guy. I don't know. I'll have to look into that later. Oh no, I should have gotten the fire. Come on. Frosty ice. Okay. I'll worry about, like, all the other stuff later. Because I think I have a good idea on who's next. What the heck? Remove 4 wanted posters? What the heck, dude? Hothead. Blipper. I just got the 3, that's it. I need 23. Really? I managed to save 23 Waddle Dees from this area. Nice. Oh, yes, here we go. The boss of this area. Okay, 29 out of 49, yep. An unexpected kink. Beast kink. Here's the thing, though. I've only listened to his theme with the lyrics added to it. Yeah, I've only listened to his theme with the lyrics added to it. So y'all will have to forgive me if I just give in to the urge to start singing. Give me fire. No, I'm not even joking. If I give in to the urge to start singing alongside the lyrics, y'all will have to forgive me. But da 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 da. Da-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da. menacing beast with a claws and a teeth. We're gonna rewind the world back to its primal state. Now be beguiled by the call of the wild. It's time to climb obedience into this reprobate. You who fell into the animal's land shall now fall by the primal king's hand. His royal nemesis make you understand. Hail to Dedede. You'll bow to me. Metaphorically, Kirby, it is futile. You see, Kirby, it's folly to save the Dees. Oh, Kirby, you can't beat me. Not while I have the power. It's the animal's hour. Oh, boy. Fallen, Kirby. Now I'm bound to clobber your face. Oh, Kirby, you can't beat me. Not while I have the power. The beast shall Dedede devour. Now you face the beastly world's primal rage. Kirby, your story's reached its final page. I'm so sorry, guys. I just couldn't help myself. Homing bomb? Okay, that's gonna be interesting. Oh, King Dedede is up. Going to stage. Swallow King Dedede's hammer. Dedede. Eflin! Oh my lord. Still goes on. Elphalyn has been captured by King Dedede. Explore the next area and save Elphalyn.